inside, my brother. I have this under control. Calm now. We will look after you.
I'm here for information.
Yes, he has been seen.
Where is he?
He's been seen around the outer cloud regions.
So the rumors are true.
I'm sorry.
What for?
He's over here!
What happened to you?
He just got tired.
Broke in a crescendo of thunderstorms and downpours, causing chaos on the railways and on the roads. But before the summer weather moved on, it left behind it tragedy. The Met Office warned.
Thanks for all your help, Mum.
You managed all right.
Hey, what's wrong?
Oh, come with Mummy now.
I think she's just hungry. I think it's time that you grab the, you know. You know.
Ah, right. It's just a little something to say thank you for letting us stay until we can find our feet.
What's this?
Sorry, it's not much. We would have got something like wine or chocolate, but you know how it is at the moment.
I mean, you had no choice. It's nice someone is thankful.
Megan, dear, we haven't had a choice. Half the Thames has flooded London.
Now you're starting to sound like the readers of our paper.
Well, maybe you should do a report. Tell the new president to do something about it. What is she even doing anyway?
What is there to do? I think we should just all be grateful that we're alive after what happened.
Right, you two stop it.
I'm going shopping. We need milk.
Well, we haven't got enough rations.
We need milk.
No, no, don't speak now. He has awoken! Inform Agathon! Agathon, be pleased you are awake. You are severely burnt, and Agathon believes that the trauma has resulted in some memory loss. I wouldn't if I was you. Oh, that's just Angie, a teacher of children. We let her study here sometimes. She likes to look at some of our artifacts. Rather beautiful, I should say, if you're into that sort of thing. I'll be back very soon. I will retrieve you some supper.
Gather the council immediately.
What are you doing?
I'm making tea. Want some?
Doctor.
I'm hiding, I think that was obvious.
Governor Nomine is after you.
I've heard the rumours. For some reason, ever since he heard I might be here on Zeon, he's been looking for me.
You don't know why?
No.
He... Your kettle has boiled.
I know. Why are you here?
I heard your TARDIS might be broken. I've brought you this old Time Lord relic. I thought it could be of use to you. If you decide to use it, that is.
You cannot allow this man to become part of our brotherhood. How can we trust a stranger with our ways?
Trust goes both ways. At this moment in time, he is a stranger to even himself.
You can't really think he can join us.
I have spoken.
Sorry, I didn't see you there.
Nice to meet you. I'm Angie.
People call me Nominee. It just means name.
Council Denicates, what news have you gathered?
You are correct, for we have heard murmurs on this capital cloud of the Time Lord.
Do we still think it is wise to hold this grudge upon him?
Silence!
You can talk after your blunder with Omega.
But don't you think...
I said silence on this debate! Actions have already been put into place.
What actions? You should have consulted us.
We don't need outside help. You know what happened with the last contractor.
He has been taken care of. My plan to destroy his precious earth failed. But this time, the death of his closest friend will certainly bring him out of the shadows in which he hides from us.
It will be done.
Hey, trolley man.
Good day.
How come you have a full trolley?
That's none of your business. I earned these rations.
Your full trolley makes me sick.
I have more important things to worry about than the likes of you lot.
What, you think you're better than us?
Stop.
Stay out of this, lady.
He is getting rather fond of that girl.
I think it's rather sweet.
I think they both belong out with the common people on the clouds.
Remember who's in charge here.
Ultimately, it's the governor. I hear he's sick, though. Will you be going for the position?
You never know. Maybe Nomine will put his name forward.
Let us hope not.
Our brother, you have been gone for some time.
I have been helping those on the outer cloud regions.
Now don't play me a fool. I know you have met the doctor. The governor has gone too far. He must be reasoned with.
But how?
All in good time.
Just go buy your milk and leave. Hey, trolley man.
Please don't hurt me.
Or what? Give us your rations.
Stop. Right. Come here and have some of my rations, but let this man go. Please.
Megan Channing, you don't know me, but I know the doctor.
Great, but why is there a guy shooting at me?
Get behind me.
What the hell is going on?
Take my hand.
Your what?
Hand now.
Blimey, it's cold.
I cannot journey with you any further. I have already risked the safety of my brotherhood by helping you today.
Can you stop talking all la-di-da and tell me what is going on?
Inside that cabin, you will find an old and dear friend you thought once lost. Good luck.
I guess I better go to this hut then. Could have given me a coat though.
I know what I saw.
Right, sir, stand back. There's nothing to see here.
This is ridiculous.
I need you to stand back now, sir.
Welcome back. Current location coordinates, Sol 3, Mark 2, 1, 6. Previous destinations, Xeon Mark 578, Xeon Mark 413, Xeon Mark...
What is your fascination with this place?
Just that? I'm fascinated by the history of Xeon. Did you know we didn't originally come from here? It was a planet that the Brotherhood found to settle humans on.
Yeah, you might find it interesting, but to me, that's just the past.
Well, then it won't interest you that the Brotherhood monks are in fact immortal, powerful beings that reside here just to watch over us.
I'm not, though. I just happened to fall here.
You're not like the others. That's why I talk to you. Amazing, your whole face is burnt, but your eyes... Your eyes are perfect.
He was right, this is an old friend. How did you get here? Doctor!
This is emergency message 19. You have gone searching for my TARDIS, and you found her. Well done.
Oh yeah, it's just a message.
But I'm not. Hello, Megan.
Time-Lord, why have you come here?
Prepare a feast!
I'm not gonna help you fight your war!
You're scared, coward.
Get out! Get out!
I was seen by Kairos helping the girl. By now he would have certainly reported me to the governor.
I live in hope that he still has forgiveness in his heart.
Agathon, Pada's soldiers are trying to break into the temple.
Then I fear, alas, he has truly lost his way. Defend our doors! Not you, brother. We may still have one tiny glimmer of hope left. Down the governor goes into the depth. Goodbye, our faithful watcher. Who is coming forward to take over the position of the governor of Xeon?
I am.
I will. He's not even one of us. He can't be put forward.
I say he can.
We all thought you were dead. What about poor Rose?
She moved on. She belongs to her own family again. I don't. There is something I need to tell you.
I'm listening.
Well, you know I was half human.
Don't shut up about it.
You're high maintenance.
Not the right time for jokes, Doctor. Spit it out, then.
I'm no longer half a Time Lord. After my death, the Time Lords brought me back, but without my human side. I just come to terms with who I was, and now I don't know how I feel. It's like half of who I was stayed dead.
You can't think that. You are who you are, no matter what your DNA says. And I know for a fact that you are not the type of person to be cooped up in some old metal hut.
Well, I'm stuck, aren't I? The TARDIS crashed and I tried to fix her, but she doesn't want to work.
Well then I'm stuck here too, and I don't want to be, so let's get it fixed.
I don't want to.
You don't? What?
Ooh, what was that? Ah, good, the monk's ship. It's come to take you back home. Job done.
I didn't come in a ship, we nicked some space assassin's teleport.
Ah, that would be the assassin then.
Where are we going?
How do you think I get around? The TARDIS is broken, remember? I get around by Cloudhopper. Now hop on.
Take this to the doctor.
What is it?
This used to belong to Nomine. Maybe this hides the answers to who he is.
You have a lot to answer for.
Doctor, watch out.
Oh yeah, thanks. Hadn't thought of that.
What are you doing?
Now get ready.
For what?
For this.
Autopilot activated.
Who are you and why are you here?
Autopilot deactivated.
Whoa!
Doctor!
Maybe you would make a good governor.
No, don't say that. Stay with me. Stay with me now. Angie!
How dare you send one of your Brotherhood monks after our enemy?
The Doctor is not our enemy. We have been an ally to the Time Lords in this universe for centuries. We were entrusted to watch over Omega's hand.
What did he bring us? Misery? Pain? War?
You are blinded by your revenge for his race.
The Time Lord must pay for the inferno that he brought on our planet during the Time War.
Show your face. You don't need this facade with me.
For those that the Daleks slaughtered?
Yes, and we mourned for them. I still think about those of the Brotherhood we lost all the time.
And don't you finally want revenge?
This needs to stop. It's gone too far.
No, it's not gone far enough. Not yet.
I'm trying to get to Earth.
Ha! Huh? No good here, love. Only the high-ups have ships.
Right, can I talk to one of them?
Not likely, love.
Great.
Get this off of me!
Now, if I was to move this piece of metal off of you, you'd probably die from the loss of blood. I'm not a killer. But right now, I don't have to be a doctor either.
Megan Channing. Not all is lost. Not yet.
Governor Nomine, something is approaching the capital.
Kill him now!
What are they doing?
You see that speck up in the sky? That's probably the Doctor. That reminds me, I have something to give you.
What am I supposed to do with some old box?
I'll distract the guards.
And now it's time for the people of Zeon to finally get their revenge.
Well done.
I wouldn't celebrate too soon.
Is that so?
And finally, the last Time Lord is dead.
I think you'll find I'm very much alive. Are you the one trying to kill me?
Let me out! Let us go!
Doctor, who is he?
Okay, you win, Morris.
Doctor, there is something you need to understand.
Don't play these games with me. You have me just where you've always wanted me, so do it. Do it! Shoot me!
For your family was real. The loss, the revenge, the pain, that was all real to you.
You lied to me!
The last time we saw him, he left us using the vortex manipulator.
Yes, but I imagine it just malfunctioned, sent him back in time on Zeon.
He's lived his whole new life here.
Now you understand who you have become. A better person. Please, I beg of you, end this madness.
No, and you don't control me anymore!
No! No! Horace, think about what you're doing!
The governor!
What have I done?
It's okay. Lower the gun now.
Who was I, Doctor? Was I a good person when you knew me?
No, that doesn't matter now. Tell me about your life here.
It's okay. It was always going to end this way. I kept going for so long. The only thing that kept me going was the thought of killing the last Time Lord. Killing you!
Doctor!
No, it's okay, Megan. Tell me about her.
Oh, Angie. I miss her, Doctor.
I know. I miss my family too. But we have to keep going. War is tough and no one wants it, but your strength of character is your ability to spare a life, not take one.
I just don't know how to feel, Doctor.
Pass me the gun. Just pass it to me. Right, now listen, I know how it might look.
Governor nominee, arrest this man! Where did they go? Do you want to be locked up, or do you want to help me catch him?
The outer cloud regions.
Why are we back here?
Well, I don't know how this thing works.
I must have locked onto the TARDIS. Give it here.
Oh, it's broken! But I might be able to wire it into the TARDIS. Oh, where's that dematerialization circuit gone? Oh well. Just hold that one down.
This.
Yes!
Can I let go now?
No, not yet. Ha! Power! No! Oh, it doesn't like the foreign technology.
Doctor.
Oh, no, they won't. Let's go.
Get it open.
They're gonna get in. Doctor.
come on, now's not the time for sulking.
Is that the TARDIS?
It's gone into siege mode. Ooh, I wonder what the Fashion Knight's
all Doctor,
about.
Don't!
Let's get you home before Zeon catches up with us.
If you hadn't noticed, we're in the middle of nowhere. Hang on, is that a western town?
Cattle died out weeks ago, ever since the prospector arrived.
Ooh, whoa, what's going on? Granite.